Alright, we're back. So yeah, this is part 2 of this episode, and overall we're just going down south to basically unlock the areas if you ever wanted to fast travel to them. At the moment we don't need to. But the good thing is, I remember there's a farm around here somewhere, and well, I'm pretty sure you can get some corner. But even so, wait, is that a base? No. You know what I mean, look at something, you know, like, Alright, so we've got a building here, I think that's some corn. But, alright. Yeah, so there's probably some enemies in here, I wouldn't be surprised if it's not. Alright, so this is a homestead. Is there any... Wait, is that corn? And there's more, yeah, wild corns. Okay, we got some corn. Nice. Here's Johnny. Yeah, so he's a shotgun guy. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna close this door. Here's Johnny. You finally done it. Right, where did... Jesus Christ, you had a lot of shit. No shotgun... Yeah, why not? Alright, so as you see, we have... Bear me for a minute, there's someone... Probably upstairs. Now, we're not gonna go too crazy because, you know... We are running out of slots. And I think he catched... Alright, so at least we've got a teddy bear anyway, so that's cool. Toy car, because why not? And... Oh, excuse. Alright. Now, normally I wouldn't bother, but let's go up and... Oh, get fucked. And, yeah. We're gonna have a teddy bear. A... Whatever that is. Cool. Oh, wait, is that a full one? Damn, dude. So, that was actually a full set. Alright. So, yeah, as you see, that broke, which is a shame. And, well... Yeah, we're going to have to go back to our camp in a minute, which is a shame. Because we are running out of space. Alright, so we've got a... What's that? There's a box under there. Heavy wrench kit. Why is this open already? Alright. So yeah, as you see, we don't have a lot. Broken, so... Alright. Now, unfortunately, we didn't get any fertilizer, so that's a shame. We don't want to go too heavy because if we do, you are joining an event. Ethan, whatever that is. Infiltrate. Or something. No. No, we're not doing that mission, if that's what I think it is. Yeah, it's one of those fucking ones. Yeah, we haven't got the resources to do that. More of the time. Because I don't know. What was that? There's something there. Cleaning up. Okay. Yeah, so we've got a Giddy Up Buttercup, which is like the full set. There's no way I'm scrapping that. I'd be really, really annoyed if we did that, actually. No. So, yeah, there's not much left here. Yeah, we can't risk it. There's a decontamination chamber, but yeah, that's not working. Alright, so there's something maybe over there. And if I remember correctly, there should be some power armor here. Normally. Yeah. What's in. Idiot, I see you straight there. No, I'm not gonna bother. Huh? God, I hate these things sometimes, they're so tiny. Alright. Anything here? Okay. So, overall, no. It's a power station thing here, but. Yeah, nothing we actually need. But at least we know it's there then. Alright. You know what, I'm gonna probably try to get as far as we can south. Which is probably not a good idea, but anyway. Right. What's in here? Okay, so we've got some basic materials and stuff. Yeah, you know what, we're gonna actually just head back up north. Yeah. And store those things we found. Got some enemies nearby now. So that's kind of cool. Alright, so let's have a nice. Well, let's just quickly see if my friend's online. Oh, he is. Alright. Wow. Get decimated. So at least we know this fire axe is actually kind of decent. Alright, so one of our turrets are. Well, most of alright, now, can we actually just make corn? Yeah, we have some. But is it actually just gonna let's put it down, or is it just gonna be like. No, because we need fertilizer. Great. Let's turn it off. Alright, so let's give this thing here a bit some bit of life. Wait, I thought I turned. Yeah, that's it, turn this off.
What is this? A Fraxo scouring port.
Alright, where's our little table? Alright, so we've got one of those, which is kinda cool. And where did ever teddy bear go? It's probably not going to fit, but you never know. Let's put you in there. Now, is it going to let me put that horse in there? Because that'd be really cool if you can. Oh, really? You can't actually do it? That's a really sad thing. The fact that you can put all this, like, you know, stuff in there. Oh, okay. That's a shame. I mean, you can plot those, you know, but alright. Beggars can't be choosers then. At least we've got some teddy bears, which is kind of cool. I had to get some more teddy bears when I get 5 minutes. I just realised that, don't we not? Oh, we do. Probably somewhere. Alright, so... I need to check...
Plastic is the gift that keeps on giving.
Is there an item
like
somewhere?
To join my scavenger hunt?
What's that?
Today we're gathering unstable nuclear waste.
No, so we can't build any of this stuff. That's kind of cool. Like a little tiny thing. Wait, is that a little tiny dev kill? Huh. I should probably not do that because you probably don't have enough space. Wait, can I not? Is this going to be one of those? Oh, okay, so we can. Yeah, so we've got some really cool stuff here. Cool. Wait, how do we even build one of these? Because that looks amazing. So we can actually build that. Don't ask me how I even got that then. Huh. Shelves. Nope. Vendors, tables. All decorations. Nope. Let's just quickly see what this looks like then. Yeah, so I don't think we actually got... What's that? No, we don't have the resources. Okay. At least we know. I honestly thought we would have had some. Like, fuel displays. I'm trying to figure out where... Wait, is it this one? Yes, I don't know. Could have sworn we had some, you know, logs. Mm, just not. And does that even... Would that even fit? Whoa, you scared the fuck.
A full belly beats an empty one. While you're here, why not grab a stem pack or two? Hey, volunteer, if you need supplies, Bob's got you covered. lost. Ugh.
I splatter your brains! Found you! that? You're all gone. Spineless human.
Ah!